From the ranch to the rodeo, this is The Short Go.
Hey guys, Jesse Horton here with Cowboys of the Cross. I wanted to talk to you today about discipleship. If you go to the website, cowboysofthecross.com, you'll see a series of lessons from Josh McCarthy on how faith lives itself out in our everyday lives. And my most recent, Strengthening Your Grip, says the same thing. It's that faith shows up in the things that we do, not just in the things that we believe. Check out Hebrews 11. Jesus' ministry was to reveal the Father to the world, and he did that by making disciples. He spent 3 years making disciples, and then he gave us, his disciples, that disciple-making mission. And a disciple is nothing more than an apprentice. If you're an electrician's apprentice, you want to learn his knowledge, his skills, and his competencies so that you can do the same things that the master electrician does. Jesus wants the same thing for us, to learn to do what he did while he was here on earth. I call that being a D3 church here at Bethel Baptist. That means we're being discipled. No matter how mature you are, you need someone in your life teaching you how to live like Jesus lived. And we're being disciples. That means we're applying the things that we learn to our own lives. And then we're making disciples. We're extending the reach of God's kingdom to other people who don't yet know the love of Christ. Jesus' great commission to us was to go and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, and then teaching them to obey, not just teaching them, but teaching them to obey all that I've commanded you. That means we need to be involved in personal study. We need to be a contributing member of a church family. And guys, check out the website. There's lots of great material there to help you dig deeper into your faith. These little minute messages are just to spur you on to learning how to live out a deeper faith in the Lord Jesus Christ. And I hope that's what this message does for you today.